Okay, now I'm going to be playing some more Legacy of the Duelist. We're going to the Evil Spirit of the Ring. Eevee versus Yami Bakura. Let's go with paper. And lost. Okay, that's right. That hand, though, isn't that great. And summon. Why is I in attack mode? Stone Ghost, great. Yep. One Celtic Guardian. No, Grace of Charity will do. Ooh. Look at more optimization. There's a plan here. Let's bring back Stone Ghost. I know it's probably not the best idea to play all of your monster reborns in one turn, but you can deal him 3,000 points of damage. It's gotta be worth it. Now, just hopefully he doesn't get something too strong out. Either Earth or Geki next turn. Okay. Some flame liquidation. And that's it, Geki. And attack is a weak point for massive damage. Okay. If he gets another 1200 point monster, we're screwed. Nope, change of heart. And Lady of Faith. Oh my god. Summon Skull. Another Masaki will do. I don't know why, like some of them we use shit, and some like those we use absolutely brilliant cards. But surely Yuki's deck hasn't changed. 600 points left. Yeah. If I don't get a decent monster next turn, I'm gonna be taking a shit ton of damage. Nope. Also be polymerization. And the old demise. With 2,000 attack points. The only card I have in this deck, I think, is Giant Soldier Stone. I don't want to lose this. Okay. This could work. Apart from the fact that I have nothing good in my graveyard, this could work. Question is, oh, he's Rageki. So to use about it, oh, he's Rageki. Hopefully draw a monster card with more than 600 attack points. Or Soul Charge. I will happily target these two, just in case. So I'll take 2,000 at risk. And no! Oh, can you not attack? Oh god, I think I might have just made a huge mistake. This could go horribly wrong. Or not, it's awful job. The risk fatal. Okay. As always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. A lot more Legacy Duelist content coming up soon.